Good Friday morning. The pup started out the morning with a little playtime in the sprinklers before we had to load the kids up and take them to school. Unfortunately, we got stuck at the train on the way home and knocked out a couple hours worth of work before having to take the pup to the vet. Came home and made some lunch, picked up the kids from school, and stopped off the car wash real quick for a quick little wash. We grilled up some burgers for a quick dinner. Check out that double burger flip skill. Don't mind my absurd amount of Chick-fil-A sauce for my fries. And then wrapped up the evening with some puppy playtime and of course lots of pets. Good night.